Aren't these melons juicy and mouth-watering? But have you ever wondered how they are grown? We have heard about organic farming a lot many times. But do you know how organic farming is actually done? During our visit, we gathered some information about organic farming and Gir Gopi Farm. In Gir Gopi Farm, they have developed an in-house organic plant called Gaudhara Amrit plant. This plant is of capacity 5,000 liters. And for 50 days, the daily input in this plant is 5 kg of dry waste, that is waste from farm, like dried leaves, food products, and cow dung, as well as rice starch and jaggery of 5 kg each. Additionally, 5 liters of cow urine, that is gaumutra, and buttermilk is been added, making the total volume about 100 liters, with addition of some specific anaerobic bacteria, which are beneficial for composting. At the end of 50 days, a nutrient-rich compost consisting of about 108 elements is formed. These elements help to improve the carbon level of soil with reduction of pathogenic fungus, bacteria, and ultimately improving the beneficial microbes. About 4,000 liters of this fertilizer is enough for 1/3 acre of land around a year to improve the harvest quality. Interesting thing about this plant is it's highly affordable and based mainly on the products available in the farm, like the dry waste and gaumutra. For one plant, enough for 1 acre, the cost is around 20,000 rupees.
Thank you.